spotlight on America.
Baby food.
Parents cannot be their own toxicologists.
Tested.
We did see, in some cases, pretty significant contamination.
A Spotlight on America follow-up investigation.
We're the enemy because we're providing this information to consumers, looking to ultimately help families make better choices.
Toxins in baby food.
Spotlight on America, Monday at 5 on News 4.